My name's Lois, and I'm from Camp Quinwack, and I have a down and dirty idea. Now, don't get your head out of the gutters, because this is about church camping, you know. I have an idea that will solve two problems. Number one, kids don't get enough time to play in the dirt. And they should. It's fun and it's healthy. Number two, our camps don't have a united marketing plan. We talk about recruiting campers, but we don't know how to do it. The idea I propose solves both these problems. Kids play in the mud safely, and our camps get exposure that people get excited about coming to camp. Now, we're talking about guerrilla marketing. Just like the Ice Bucket Challenge, it's about posting photos, videos online of kids playing in the mud and challenging other camps to get muddy and down to earth, too. Remember, the most memorable days end with the dirtiest clothes.